are you?
I'm a bad bitch. Fuck the bitch. Bitch gets slick. I'm a cut.
All right, good.
Your stuff is too expensive.
Okay, so don't buy it.
I could get something really similar at this other place for way less.
Hey, you're welcome to do that. No problem.
You don't understand. I'm not going to buy it from you because it's way too expensive.
I mean, that's cool. I've got these folks over here. They're cool with the price, so I'm all right. You go ahead and you can go pick it up someplace else. It's cool.
You're overcharging.
Hmm.
Let's be honest. You don't value what I do.
It doesn't matter what price I charge. You're not going to pay it. I'm not losing a customer. You never would have been one in the first place.
So no, I don't set my prices for people that don't value me.
And neither should you.
Of art, and that was their job. So I started teaching myself in secret, learning everything I could about making these new kinds of sculpted artistic cakes. And for the first time in my life, I felt happy. So even though you might not understand what I do, and you might not like the fondant or the rice cereal or see the need for a threaded rod in a cake, it doesn't matter to me. Because for the last 12 years, I've supported myself and my family by living my dream, and I finally became an artist. I hope someday you can live your dream too. We should all be so lucky.
Now that all the cakes are baked, I trim each layer. Once I'm done with this, I put each layer in cling wrap and I put them in the freezer. Once they've been in the freezer for about an hour, I'd say they're ready for their crumb coat. I pretty much just start by taking a glob of buttercream and smearing it on. I stack all of the layers in color order, so I do purple, blue, green, yellow, orange, pink, but you can do it however way you want. Once that's all done, I am adding the final layer for the crumb coat, so I'm just smoothing out the top. And then I go down to the side and make sure it's all covered really nicely, no crumbs are out there. I go back and forth between a larger cake scraper and a smaller one. I like the effects of both, so I just literally switch back and forth. And your crumb coat is finished.